Agents, we're going with a new concept today. If it works out, I might do a short little build on it. It's an idea taken from Diablo. It's the ZDPS build, zero DPS. So the idea is it's a support build, but more of a full support. Everything around this is built to buff the teammates. We have Overwatch for bonus damage. We got future initiative for bonus damage. We got galvanized and a bunch of skills to create status effects to hold the enemies in place, debuff them, and give bonus armor to our team. I feel like maybe there's some other cool shit we got here. I don't know. We'll see in a second. All right.
You've got your objective. Don't let anything stand in your way.
Another agent has joined your pack.
So now we're going to pop in the Overwatch. If I'm really smart, here's what I'm going to do. Alright, see, now we got the future Overwatch and the future initiative all set. Oh, dude. Okay, I really hate when people do that shit where they take up multiple spaces when they don't need to. But, we make do. You know what? While we're at it, we might as well check. I gotta check this real quick. Yeah, we got some bad lag. Okay. Oh, this is what I want to do. I need to try overclock also. We're not gonna use this one, but I'm gonna have to create some Mirakami. So I want to try overclock and see how that does, because that might be able to get my skills back faster. Of course, that would give up galvanize, which I feel like it's a pretty big buff to the team. So I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. What do you think? Has anybody actually tried overclock and feel good about it? Overclock would help me to get my blind or firefly back, but it wouldn't be giving the bonus anymore, right? God damn it! Fucking I hate when the game does that shit. Yeah, dude, nobody's ever gonna toss anything against the thing right back at themselves. There's not a skill nor anything in this entire fucking game that you would ever do that. So why do they even make that? That's up there with you being able to fire your MIRV rocket launcher into the, like, if I were to fire the MIRV into this, which it would allow me to do it. If,
an agent has left your group. down.
This is not good, right? Because now he's making me give up the Overwatch. The other dude can't do as much damage either. So the other dude should have went and got him, but hey, dude, whatever. Alright, I hope these dudes can kill this dude fast enough, otherwise I'm going down. both these other guys, both Chaos and Vavoom X. I've played with both these dudes before on. Right now, dude, right? I'm just gonna hunker down because we want to. Actually, I'm gonna come. Here's the thing: as long as we do the cover to cover, right, we're doing all right. And then what I'm gonna try to do is get up here. Firefly there, dudes. Did anybody see what happened there? Come on, dude. I didn't know he was gonna go there, so. This is what's super annoying when you try to get down like that and it just won't. Oh, dude, oh, is he coming after me? That'd be crazy. Take the second to check out the fucking latency. This is unbelievably harsh. Like, what the fuck, dude? What the fuck? Dude, I don't believe you. Dude. Okay, we're gonna get in here. We're just gonna fucking lay down the, Okay, actually, let's go back to what we were doing before everybody else started doing weird shit. I don't know what's going on here, dude. This was like kind of like a weird sort of, like everybody was whooping that ass, and then some weird shit happened. Okay, what the fuck, man? What in the holy fuck is going on? See, they say there's no fucking latency right now. They're like 27. Not great, but not terrible. But it's playing like shit. There, dude. That's not. I was aiming literally for right here, and it had an X down there. It must have moved right before I started. Well, let's go. Let's wait. Dude, that's fucking obnoxious as fuck. Again, it makes me do the dumbest shit that we would never do. Ever. Ever. Nobody would ever do that. Anytime ever in the history of ever, ever in history. This is the weird shit about this fucking game, man. Alright, well, at least we can see our stats. So, blind 102, wow, shocked 153. Okay, well, I really wish it would have showed the other guy's stats. That is unfortunate. And 319 million and with 13 kills is not bad, considering we're technically a zero DPS build, you know what I mean? So that is not terrible at all.
An agent is no longer in your group. You are no longer in a group.
Hey. All right. We'll be right back.